Ohtani takes a curveball down and in and goes the other way off the wall. That's insane power. This ties the game. Rendon comes up, first pitch swinging, wins the game, and Yankee fans are going to remember this one. Phil Nevin's the third base coach, didn't even hesitate, sent home Ohtani. Angels win a wild game, and they win the series.